with Posca. Time to do some art with Poscas. After 15 minutes of sketching, 30 minutes of planning, 3 minutes of erasing, 1 minute of questioning my decision, 1 minute of highlights, time to color. Now that it's kind of getting crazy and it's time to leave, shout out to whoever this is. After my Posca started chewing up the paper, after 6 minutes of it being way too juicy, this may not be the neatest of them all. But like Bob Ross says, there's no mistakes, just happy accidents. But smash like if you actually like the art. After 5 minutes of panicking, questioning if I like it or not. After minutes of checking to see if this is the right color. After 15 minutes of redoing the hair. 5 minutes of finding the right color for the skin. Hours of switching up utensils. 1 hour of cleaning up edges. 1/2 hour of regret and sorrow. After as much detail as I possibly could put on there. After trying to find the perfect metallic marker. After her hair had the perfect color. After wondering if she's the fine line between brunette and ginger. After trying to make it look like real skin. After my mental breakdown about trying to add micro hairs. After realizing I forgot to add ears. After adding a black outline to everything. After finding the perfect color of blush. I did the impossible. Bye.